What's up, guys? Soul here again. I cut the video short for the last video was actually for floor 84 and 85, but I cut the video short because I failed way too much on this stage. Let's see. I don't know. This is way too hard. What should I use? How much HP do you have? 12,000? That doesn't seem good. I'm just gonna experiment with something, you know. I'm not even sure if this is gonna work, but let's see. No, I need Veramos. I need Veramos. Who else? I don't know. Aman over the hill. I'm just messing up here. Let's try this. Hopefully I. Hopefully I can do this with Pontos. He's not even max leveled yet, and I think his runes suck right now. I have some very good plans for him, of course. Definitely, he needs some really good runes, much better runes than Chloe. He's a sucker for substats. He needs accuracy substats. He needs speed substats. He needs HP, of course. And he needs a lot of those substats. While Chloe, she only needs speed and HP. Okay, let's do this. Let's put on immunity. I love that skill. I think it is way too good. Silence everyone. If it is only for one turn, I think it can be a game-changing skill. It's like everyone's on provoke, you know? So it's like an AoE provoke, actually. I wonder, should I put Despair on Pontos? No, I didn't think so. What in the hell? Okay, let's take out Vigo first. Ooh, that's not cool. Why did he do that? I I'm really dumb sometimes. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, it's like an AoE provoke. I like that. Okay. That's okay. That's okay. No need to use turbulence for now. We need only one healer. Can we possibly do this? I don't know. But we got Verde Hill, so I think we can. We will see, we will see. We have 24 speed plus Verde Hill's ATB boost. Yeah, I think so. Okay, here's the real deal. No stun. Okay, we need to put on our immunity. Stun, yes. Okay. Sit down. No, we don't need to use the silence. Come on. Now's the time. Come on. Cool. Oh wow. I love Pontos. I definitely love Pontos. Oh my god, no. Don't do this, guys. Let's calm down. Calm down, okay? Oh, come on. That's not cool. Sit down. Can you possibly believe that? Pontos is my MVP here. He died, but man, I couldn't have done this without him. Wow. Wow. I'm surprised. Anyway. Let's do 86. Still got some time. Who's the threat here? We still use this team? I don't know. Let's see. Pontos is way too squishy at this state. Just for fun, let's try this. I think Pontos is way too fun to ignore, you know? Let's do this. No, let's silence them. Oh, that's not cool. Sit down. Okay. Sit down. Okay. Easy. Oh, we don't have Phoenix Fury. What do we do? Should I? Okay. Stun them. Okay, cool. Think we need to do this. Okay, let's put on our defense now, like I thought. Very good. Very good. Nice. You sit down, okay? The thing with Pontoff is you need to time his third skill very carefully, because it only lasts for one turn, so immunity. Sit down. What did that? Oh no, that's not good. Wow. My birds are getting crazy there. Okay. Okay. Let's leave Joel turn for last. Sit down. put on a, yeah, I timed that right. Should I? No. No, there's no need to. Let's see. Let's see. Just in case. So turn's about to take his turn now. Silence. Okay. Okay. Good. Did really good so far. Oh no, no. Oh, that sucks. So we have no healer now. But it's okay. My Ponchos died. Okay. Anyway, guys. Okay, let's open that exclusive summon. What do we have? Lucian. I'm gonna. Oh, we have a mystical scroll, okay. Let's open this one. No lightning, okay. Come on, give me a Lucian, please, Lucian. No lightning, oh god damn. Whatever, okay. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next TOA video.